I think I blacked out when it hit me because it was like so sudden.
Joseph Ferrato says he was driving his SUV home from work late last night when a high tension power line whipped through his windshield.
There were sparks. It was red, green, yellow. Boom, bang, real loud explosion, like a, you know, enough of a sound wave to knock me out.
Mr. Ferrato was treated at the hospital. Police say copper thieves are to blame.